Shipping giant UPS has reached a deal with the Teamsters Union to install air conditioning in its entire fleet of delivery vehicles. And this comes as union members are conducting a nationwide strike authorization vote. The results will be announced on Friday. The strike could be devastating for both the company and the overall economy. But air conditioning in trucks was a major issue, and I don't blame them. Union members say temperatures can exceed 120 degrees in the cargo areas of these trucks.